The Human Air Anomaly is what they had called it. The dawn of the quantum age. The birth of infinite knowledge, the degree of which no mind could comprehend. However, like most things, it too came with an instruction manual, in the form of a voice. A voice of darkness that would educate and guide. For some, miracles became reality. For others, madness.
Anon West, this is Fire Rail 1, 2, and 3 responding to mutual aid. Questing permission to land.
Fire Rail 1, you have permission to land.
Vicent's. We need the Vicent back. It's the only way to put the light back.
Well, perhaps if your little fireman had not taken it.
How many times do we have to tell you? Your man, Melis, has it.
Medusa, do not betray their own. You lie. You think me a fool. Where is the fireman?
I don't know!
Maybe he speaks the truth. Maybe I should track down Melis, lay eyes on the situation myself. It can't hurt, just to be sure.
Fine. And if he does have it, I will break him. I have no more patience for games.
I will inform him.
No one leaves or enters this room! Distance is advised. His condition is stable. CPR not advised. Shock not advised. Relocation advised.
Go. I have a bad feeling about this.
In a futile attempt to shake hands with our creator, stricken down and divided each and every time. No matter. For now, we abandon the light.
Discovering that the key to our advancement does not lie in the heavens, but instead, below, deep beyond the bounds of space.
Medical.